So Martha was just there cooking up a storm. She takes out everything and she was just preparing because she had a great influential person at her house. Jesus was at her house. But Mary, on the other hand, was happy to have this great man in his presence, in her presence. And all she cared about was just to sit at his feet and learn from him. However, because Mary was just there talking away with Jesus and enjoying all that he was saying, Martha got upset. Glory be to God. Blessings. Love, I'm not sure if I can pronounce the first name. God bless you. Amen. Your first time, welcome. Share on your page so that somebody can be a first timer too. So happy to have you today. Amen. So I'm sharing the story with you of Mary and Martha. So Mary was interested in hearing from the Master himself. But Martha, on the other hand, was busy preparing all the physical stuff. Martha now becomes frustrated and angry and upset because her sister, Martha was the one who invited Jesus. And instead of her sister coming in the kitchen to help her to do stuff, she was just sitting there and just talking away with him. She was upset to the point that she came out and she made that outburst. She allowed Jesus to know that I am upset. Mary is just here sitting with you and talking with you while I am doing all the work and preparing for you. Glory be to God. But guess what? Jesus answered her in a soft and subtle voice. Martha, Martha, you're caring about all the things, the other things. But your sister, glory be to God. He says that, Martha, Martha, thou art careful and troubled about many things, too many things. Your focus, you have lost the focus, Martha. You're focusing on all the physical things. While my purpose here is that you can sit with me too and hear the word. Glory be to God. But your sister is needful. There's one thing that you need to be needful. That's what Jesus is saying to Martha. There's just one thing that you need. It is needed of you. Glory be to God. And Mary has chosen to do that good part, which shall not be taken from her. So Jesus is saying to Martha, you're worrying about all the things that are not important. Glory be to God, about many things. But Martha is needful of that one good thing that she needs to be careful of. Glory be to God. So I am not going to let her become distracted too and to care about many things. Glory be to God. There's an essence to this story this afternoon. In life, in our journey as Christians, as people of God, it is so easy for us to become distracted. It's so easy for us to get weary in well-doing. Glory be to God. It is so easy for us going to church, and sometimes we are not recognized the way we want to be recognized. It is so easy for us as human beings, to become disheartened and discouraged. Glory be to God. Sometimes we get carried away in the things that are not important. Glory be to God. I love this scripture so much because it is the base, and that is where Midnight Warrior Ministries started out of. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers. A lot of times, most of the times, the enemy has a goal, and his plan is to kill, to steal, and to destroy. So whatever the enemy throws at you, that is his only purpose. And if he tries it one way and it doesn't work, he's going to go another way, because that is his goal, that is his aim, that is his purpose. And a lot of times when we go through trials and temptation and our situations, glory be to God, it allows us as human to become distracted. Just as though Martha become distracted. She had the Master in her home and she was so distracted that all she wanted to do was to prepare. prepare stuff. Glory be to God, instead of basking in the Master's presence. Glory be to God. So the essence of this today is that as humans, as individuals, it is so easy for us to become distracted and that our focus and our mind be shifted and be on the wrong thing. But today, glory be to God, I draw back your attention. I draw your attention, God Almighty, back to the place, glory be to God. He said, take me back to the place where I first found you. The times when I used to be bubbly and excited about the things of God. Glory be to God. When the things of God mattered most. Glory be to God. When telling somebody about this great Holy Ghost, hallelujah, was on the tip of my tongue. Glory be to God. Rather than when you're faced with challenges, glory be to God, you want to get angry and upset and all those things. Don't allow the enemy and your situation and your surroundings, glory be to God, to get you to lose your focus. God Almighty, hallelujah. We want to go back to that place where we want to say, Lord, take me back to that old landmark. Oh, Jesus. We're going to say, I want to be where you are, dwelling in your presence, feasting at your table. Nothing else matter. Lord God Almighty, it's all about you. It's all about Jesus. It's all about you. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Oh, Jesus, it's all about you. It's all about you. Nothing else matter. I'm not going to focus on the trials and the temptation, but I'm going to focus on, hallelujah, the prize. I press towards a mark of the prize for a higher calling in God. And everything that you go through as a child of God, there's a lesson to be learned. There's another level that God wants to take you through. God Almighty, take you to, rather. Hallelujah. So don't become distracted. Glory be to God. But remain focused. Hallelujah. Remain focused, unmovable. Press towards the mark of a higher calling in Jesus. Oh, God Almighty. We worship you today, Lord, and we thank you for this word. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, Jesus. Oh, God Almighty. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus. Ah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, where it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the things I've made it. Where it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. Where it's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. Where it's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. Where it's all about you, Jesus. It's all about you. It's all about you. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus, we worship you, God. We worship you, Jesus. Oh, we worship you, we worship you, we worship you. Oh, God. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Understand. But for the cause of Christ, I have spent my days beneath. That who he had me be is who I am. To come to
know, you can't come now.
The side of me, I realize his grace is what I need. Sin demanded justice for my soul.
Mercy said no.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh yes, you slip away.
You don't have to be
afraid. Hallelujah.
Mercy said no.
Oh God,
sin will never take control. Life and death stood face to face.
When darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you for joining in with me today. Amen. Remember, no matter what comes your way, remain focused and unmovable in the love of God. Amen. God bless you. Remember to share on your page if you haven't done so already. Amen. And see you on Wednesday night. See you Wednesday at 9 for Wisdom Wednesday. Amen. God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye.